a galaxy of interactions, Your Excellency, honored guest, teachers, and all my dear friends. This is the time we all are waiting for. So, without further ado, I thij up a sari along with my co-host.
Take pride
and honor. Welcome to behalf of Billabong family.
We are
truly blessed with your presence.
As we all have gathered here to celebrate this special bond between the grandparents and grandchildren. Grandparents play a very important role in our life in so many ways. Like they have patience and they have stories to tell when the parents are too busy. They have time for us. They always tell us interesting stories. They play games with us. They sort of sprinkle stardust over the life of grandchildren. So, let's this virtual event begin.
We all have gathered here to celebrate special day, and I would like to invite Mrs. Meena Soni ma'am to come and deliver important speech on grandparents. Thank you.
A very, very warm welcome to all of you. This is Meena Soni, Coordinator Pre-Primary Billabong High International School, Rewa. I take this opportunity to welcome you all in the virtual Grandparents Tea Party. This party is being organized for the grandparents of the children so that they can share their blessings and their wishes to their children, and the children can also share their love towards their grandparents. As we all know that during this pandemic, not only the mother and father, even the grandparents of the family and all the eldest people at home, they all helped a lot in the education. We were suffering from a lot of things where the children were not able to get up in the morning to study more. They don't want to study. They just want to have fun there. Many of the grandparents have taken this opportunity and taken the responsibility to give the chance to their mother to do the other work, and they have been very, very supportive for the mothers and for the children as well. As we all know that a family is not completed without grandparents. They are like oxygen, which is really, really required in our daily life. Even if they are not there, we cannot breathe. So here, few good and very small dedication and the love which the children have for their grandparents is being shared with you. So I'm very, very much happy to see you all here in the virtual class and the virtual celebration. So thank you so much again, and thank you for again coming here in virtual and giving your blessings to us and to your loved ones. Thank you
ma'am for your kind words. It boosted us. Let us soothe our ear with the mesmerizing voice of my friend who will be singing one of the best songs. Now, please welcome my friends for this song's performance on stage. Let's welcome them with a big round of applause. Thank you.